Hey guys, so a few of you might have wondered where I've disappeared all of a sudden, and I really wanted to give a quick update on what was happening in my life lately. If you've been following me for a while, you know that I have three canine buddies: Whiskey, Rum, and Toddy. Whiskey is a Shih Tzu, Rum is a Beagle, and Toddy, we found him on the road and we adopted him. Unfortunately, on 27th of last month, we lost Toddy. And on 8th of this month, we lost Rum. Three of them were infected by parvovirus, and I really wanted to make this video because I was unaware of about this virus, and I'm sure there'll be a lot of people who are unaware about it. So this is the season for the virus, and I want all of you guys to take care of your canine buddies as much as possible because I know the loss. Hey guys. So a few of you might have wondered where I've disappeared all of a sudden, and I really wanted to give a quick update on what was happening in my life lately. If you've been following me for a while, you know that I have three canine buddies: Whiskey, Rum, and Toddy. Whiskey is a Shih Tzu, Rum is a Beagle, and Toddy, we found him on the road and we adopted him. Unfortunately, on 27th of last month, we lost Toddy. And on 8th of this month, we lost Rum. Three of them were infected by parvovirus, and I really wanted to make this video because I was unaware of about this virus, and I'm sure there'll be a lot of people who are unaware about it. So this is the season for the virus, and I want all of you guys to take care of your canine buddies as much as possible because I know the loss.